I'm Jim Hendricks. I'm Davis County Treasurer. This week, the fiscal court had the second reading of its annual tax ordinance whereby it sets the property tax rates. The Department of Local Government provides us with a calculation that shows the 4% rate, which is defined as the last year's revenue with a 4% increase. And the compensating rate is defined as the rate that would yield the same amount of revenue as we had last year. The fiscal court this year has elected to stay with the compensating rate, which, because of the property assessment increases, lowers the property tax rate from 13.4 cents per $100 of value to 13.0 cents per $100. The personal property tax rate is a derivative of the real property tax rate, so that will drop from 16.37 cents per $100 to 13.84 cents per $100. The ordinance will be published on our website, www.daviskoy.org. It will also be published in the newspaper in the coming week. The reason that the fiscal court elected to go this route is because they're cognizant of the current economy issues, so they'd only want to raise taxes if they absolutely have to. So they're happy to be able to hold the rates and lower them a little bit. And also because when we looked at our budget, we are very fiscally sound at the moment. There are no upcoming burdens or issues that we see on the current tax horizon. So holding this rate, we should have no negative impact on the budget whatsoever and should meet all our obligations.